was a quiet Sunday morn in a town the sun had dawned. Then the ground shook with prevailing heavy force. Chugging down the mountain with a stream of steady steam, there quickly loomed a silver shining iron horse. The sound of steel grind gears announced the entrance of his fair. Shrewd as a fall was slicker than the frozen rain. With the strength of 60 steers and a sneer, the devil fears steps Colonel Crane out from his mind. And two nerdy boys. He's got shakenic mystique and one heart that's on me streak, and he don't ever lose his focus or his voice. The metal beast with rocket kin was not a match for old green skin. They made a blast that all of Southern Georgia heard. Nearby.